The idea of preventing HIV with a pill is so significant, everyone would know about it, right? Well, incredibly, no. Although there is a push to make more people aware of it, including doctors. As Dr. Mallika Marshall shows us tonight, people in one age group in particular haven't been getting the information that could keep them from getting sick.
Uriel Lohman was 23 years old when his doctor gave him a life-changing diagnosis.
We hate to tell you that, you know, you are HIV positive.
Lohman is gay and admits he engaged in risky behaviors. He would have been a strong candidate for the HIV prevention drug PrEP, or pre-exposure prophylaxis, a daily pill that can be more than 90% effective at keeping an HIV-negative person from becoming infected. In 2012, the FDA approved the drug, sold under the brand name Truvada, but the CDC says many providers haven't heard of it.
One out of every three primary care providers and nurses are not aware about PrEP.
Dr. David Rosenthal has been working to get the word out. He's especially concerned about 13 to 24-year-olds like Lohman. It's an age bracket that has seen a spike in infections even as overall HIV rates have dropped.
I think we can bring the new cases of HIV down so dramatically if everyone that needs to be on PrEP could get on PrEP.
Lohman is now a counselor at an LGBT services center.
I want to see a change, and I want to see a change in my generation.
He's hoping his story will motivate other young people to stay healthy and safe.
So the CDC says there are about 40,000 HIV infections diagnosed in the U.S. each year, which means, you know, it's still a problem. So
right.
If we can prevent it in people at high risk, that's huge.
Particularly with a pill that's so readily available once you know about it.
I don't know why so many people haven't heard about it.
Hopefully that will change.
Yes.